MLRS Mirage.
Be good.
I don't trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio.
Leave me alone.
Eyes open. We gotta hide her.
Works for me.
Too loud! They heard us!
You're rat food now.
Stevie, there's a closed gate.
Ah, yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Nice.
Check around for the switch.
I see a bull!
Bull's finally down.
Come on, creep.
Okay, the next switch might unlock it.
Somebody shot.
That's all of them.
Shot me.
Hey, I'm reloading.
Another gate. Start looking for a switch. Okay, the next switch might unlock it. Okay, the next switch might unlock it.
Creeper on the loose! Reloading!
Stevie, what can we expect next?
Oh, there is no next. Only now.
Asshole.
Let's see what you...
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
Yeah, he's either dead or undead.
I do not like it in here. Let's make it fast.
Stevie, we're in some main room
with tracks.
Oh, my little hatchlings have reached the sea. There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
It's gotta be something.
Reloading.
Simple, but effective. Works for me.
Reloading.
The train door is opening, guys.
That noise is gonna bring a swarm.
Oh, fucker, look at that! I can't get the engine running. Oh, I guess you'll have to fight them without me.
Get us across.
I'm checking it out. Yeah, fits like a glove.
We doing this or not?
Need to shut down that fan. I see a control panel.
Scroll out. Oh, this place gives me the creeps. What do we have here?
Sneaky Zeke is close.
Simple, but effective. Yeah, it's not your day, creeper. Neutralized. Some kind of nasty gas on the lower levels.
I should hold our weight.
Son of a... Who shot me?
We need to turn on the ventilation. Looks like the fan switch. Maybe it'll vent this place out. Ventilation is working! Gas dropped!
It's only venting out the upper floor.
We can drop down a level.
Reloading!
Thank you.
gotta be something.
Shit! I see a creeper!
Came out of nowhere.
I'm coming up.
The only way out is down.
Air's clear down here. We gotta power up another freaking fan to clear out the gas. This is goddamn ridiculous. We need a key to turn on the fan?
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Let's find the key.
We got a creep!
Gas bag! We've got an infector! She ain't getting up.
Guys, we gotta search bodies for the key.
Didn't find a key on this guy.
Reloading!
We ain't leaving till we find... Didn't find a key on this guy. We ain't leaving till we find the key. Didn't find a key on this guy. I got the key! Going to the control panel.
Sneaky Zeke is close.
Ventilation is working! Gas dropped!
Next level should be safe.
Oh, come on! Key's not here!
I'm getting real tired of this. Find that goddamn key!
We got bodies on the lower level in the gas.
We go together. Keep your medkits handy.
Hey, I'm reloading!
Oh, come in!
Stop shooting!
Keep looking! Keep looking! Heading back!
Hallelujah! I was one lost key away from blowing my brains out. I'd like to get out of here. Let's go. Right there. Head into the red tunnel. But his stinks linger on.
Sneaky Zeke is close.
Fresh ammo coming up.
Hey, moving on.
Looks like up from here.
Oh, shit! Zeke coming from up top!
Holy shit!
They're diving right at us! Go!
See that vent? Train could be on the other side.
All right. What do we have here?
Stevie, we're back in the hub.
I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
Well, hit the door switch.
We gotta keep them off the train!
Come and get it!
My darlings, I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here.
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train.